Leatherface.
Walk away while you can.
Round one. Fight! Leatherface wins.
Picked the wrong day, sport.
Round one, fight! Leatherface wins. Fatality.
Ah!
fire will melt that mask.
Round one. Fight. Leatherface wins.
This will be a pleasure.
Round one, fight! Fight. Leatherface wins. Fatality.
Trying to kill me?
Round one. Fight.
Come on.
race wins.
What kind of mutant are you?
Round one, fight! Leatherface wins.
Mine is Cento. What do you call yours?
Round one, fight! Leatherface wins.
Show your true face, coward!
Round one, fight!
Ah!
Leatherface wins.
Such primitive weaponry.
Round one, fight! Fight!
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round, fight! Leatherface had cut down the old man in the strange outfit. Maybe now that he was dead, the pretty yellow-haired gum-chewing girl would notice Leatherface. Putting on his fanciest mask, Leatherface found the army camp where the pretty girl could be found most days. He had to cut through a few guards and more than a few of her friends to get to her, but it was worth it. He pulled out the old man's face, which he'd saved for the girl as a present. The girl didn't want the present, and she wasn't being nice. So Leatherface chopped her into tiny pieces for Drayton to use in his chili. He then took off his mask and set to work on the girl's face. If she wasn't going to be his girlfriend, she could be his in other ways.